Hi, let's see how to activate your Norton protection using a product key. First, double-click the Norton icon to open the Norton product. When the Norton window opens, click the profile icon in the top right corner. Now, hover over to the serial number section. You'll see a button, Enter a Key. Click that button. Next, enter your product key. You can find your product key on the box or card if you purchased it from a retailer, or in the purchase confirmation email if you bought Norton online. Once you've entered the key, click Next. Please note, any remaining days in your existing subscription will not carry forward. Only the new subscription period will be activated. If you're okay with that, click Next. And that's it. Click Next. You've successfully activated your Norton protection. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.